issues facing the country. Kristen Holmes has the details.